Y'all, so I saw this thread on Twitter and I had to give y'all the update. She's doing extremely well.
Her name is Tanisha Scott, and one of her most notable roles is Sean Paul's in Sasha's Still in Love with You. She's choreographed and danced with just about anybody in the industry. And I don't know if anybody know, but she choreographed Drake's Hotline Bling as well. She's in the end of it right here. And she's actually in the majority of Sean Paul's videos, from Give Me the Light, Temperature, We Be Burning, and if anyone remembers Neo's first single, Stay, she was the love interest in that video. She's also worked with Alicia Keys. Here's her in Teenage Love Affair. Oh, and not to mention, she choreographed Anne-Marie's One Thing. I probably should have started with that, huh? And she also choreographed Rude Boy and What's My Name for Rihanna. And she's still working hard today, working with artists like Cardi B and Lil Nas X. She's given us 25 years of iconic choreography.